Hello people, welcome to my channel Aesthetic Edits. Here is some news of Lionel Messi making mind of transfer. Lionel Messi may leave Paris Saint-Germain this summer after the club paused contract talks. Saudi Arabian club Al Hilal have offered to make Lionel Messi the world's highest paid player in a proposed deal that would eclipse that of Cristiano Ronaldo at rivals Al Nassr. Ronaldo completed a stunning move to Riyadh based to Al Nassr at the turn of 2023 and earns in the region of £173 million per year, comfortably the highest salary of any footballer on the planet. The contract also encompasses his image rights and several contractual responsibilities. Ronaldo's long-term sporting rival Messi may also be about to join him in the Middle Eastern nation as his future at Paris Saint-Germain looks more uncertain than ever. Messi joined PSG in a two-year contract in the summer of 2021 with his deal up for renewal in June and talks currently stalled. After a difficult debut campaign in Paris, he has netted 18 goals and provided 19 assists this season and has spoken of his happiness at adapting to life in France this term. However, his future was thrown into doubt with PSG pausing contract renewal talks as they look to avoid further punishment by compromising UEFA's financial fair play regulations. PSG were one of 10 clubs fined for breaching FFP last year, €10 million, with a further €45 million suspended alongside Champions League sanctions should they fail to comply with FFP going forwards. A report in L'Equipe has outlined how Messi will need to drop his wage demands at PSG if he is to remain in the French capital beyond this season. Only a wage drop for the Argentine would allow the club to continue complying with FFP demands and avoid sporting and financial sanctions. Stay tuned to hear interesting news of football. Thanks for watching.